Hey everyone, so today it is Thursday, August 17, and so in my last collab video with Sarah Jane, I think I got the date messed up, but you guys know I always get the date messed up anyways. So today I am out and about again, and so now I am just going out to dinner with my brother today, and so gonna be doing a mukbang video. And so when I went to the Vietnamese restaurant earlier today, like, I was the only customer there, so it's gonna be weird to make video there. And when the person working there is just watching you, it's like really weird, so didn't make a video there, so sorry about that. So today I did not even bother to bring a bag today because it's hot weather and it's like an aerobic exercise if you bring a bag out with you during hot weather. And all I need to remember is to bring my keys with me because the landlord is working till midnight. So I don't lock myself out of my house. And so, yep, that's about it for now. And just going out for dinner. And meeting up with my brother, and so later today I might want to check out the Bed Bath and Beyond for Umbrella, because I've been a lazy bitch and haven't done anything at all today, and I still need to go to the vape shop to get my stuff at the vape shop, which I've been too lazy. And also, I am out of milk, and I have to go and get that too. Yes, I know. Ooh, the breeze. You guys see the train? Ooh, I love that breeze. Oh shucks, here I go, I missed another one. Now it's the rush hour time. It's like every time, it's like two at a time coming. Like run, 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 run. Woo. Yes, yes, yes. All right guys, so just headed out to dinner. Did a whole shitload of nothing today. And so maybe later, going up to Bed Bath and Beyond. All right, guys. Hey, guys. So now the time, it's 6:03. And where have I gone? Nowhere, because first, my brother texted me that his job has got busy and he wasn't able to make it. So I was like, oh, well, it's like another day. And so I just took the train headed back the other way because I had to go back to the other way to get some stuff done anyway. So I'm like, whatever. And then now my brother texted me back and he said the work stuff is now done. So now he wants to go out to dinner again. And so now I have to take the train backwards, back and forth, back and forth. So now here we go again, and so now it is the dinner date, and it's like I almost got ditched by my brother because my brother's job is like that. It's like, well, look at who it is. It's the all-important, almost ditched date.
Hey,
look at that.
I emergency call at
work,
okay?
Oh, it's like big wigs now. One of the big, like literally a big wig. Look at his big wig.
It's not a wig. I'm not bald yet.
So, I have no idea where this restaurant is. Gonna check it out. I did absolutely nothing today. What about you?
I went to work. And then I went to work. And I went to work. How's that sound?
Oh, look, a view of Calgary Tower back there. Look at that.
What tower?
You guys, I just beat Ricky up. Look at that. Look
at what are you talking about?
I abuse. Well, it's not me, but I don't got nails. Obviously. I lied. Obvious. It's not me.
Oh, you know why? Because I'm a crime fighter. My name is Dick. Dick Grayson. Codename Nightwing. I fight crime. I got scratched by some gangster.
So it's like, when Ricky said today he couldn't make it to the dinner, it's just as bad when the bunnies cannot make it. When I get ditched by the bunnies.
What, bunnies? What?
You don't know what bunnies are.
Do I want to know what they are?
It's restaurant. They got that call button. It's so cool. It's like...
Beef bulgogi with rice.
Yes, here. Thank you.
And this is for the ones from the chicken.
They got that call button to call.
They have like Buddhist stuff on
this.
No, it seriously is Buddhist stuff.
Yeah. See, you should have gotten this one. It's got soup with it. There's the bulgogi. There's the fried chicken. There's Ricky's face.
What's wrong with my face?
Hey guys, so I was trying to train this one on the camera, but it's not really trainable.
You don't usually stuff that's cool, okay?
So this restaurant is awesome. But however, the other place that we went to before, they got more choices for the flavors of the fried chicken. But this Korean fried chicken is good. It's like, it's different than the American style fried chicken. Yes. There's the ice cream shop there. And so if you guys haven't tried Korean fried chicken before, you guys should try it. Right, Ricky?
Try what?
Really?
I wasn't paying attention.
And so, I bought a container of kimchi because they're awesome. So, yep. And what's the time now?
I don't know. You tell me.
Oh, really? What's the time?
What are you?
I don't have the time on my phone right now.
So,
it is still early in the evening. And I still got the time to bum around now, so. Alright, guys.